In this business, it's really hard. Like, who do you look up to? Like, who's your personal idol? Like, the actors.
Actors. Wow. Johnny Depp, Sean Penn, Edward Norton, Brad Pitt, Brando in the 50s. I don't know. Like, those are the ones that stick in my mind as very versatile. Can play the geek, can play the mass murderer, can play the cool guy, can play whatever they want,
right.
And they pull it off. They almost, in a way, scare the crap out of themselves, and they're playing the role.
Right,
they dive so deep into it.